Let's have at it.
This is a hypnotic induction file.
Yay! Welcome back, folks. Carnage Play Stuff. If you go for the carnage, stay for the stuff. It's Saturday, which means it's post-apocalyptic weekend, wasteland weekend, whatever you want to call it. It's Fallout 4. That's what we're doing. That's what we're doing today. Last week we did Far Harbor, and we're going to keep doing Far Harbor until I'm done exploring it or I get bored with it. That's basically what's going on. And hopefully everyone's having a good time. Hopefully everyone is doing well. I have not read any more of American Gods, unfortunately. I keep getting sidetracked and ADD and all that stuff. I did, however, watch an older one earlier today. I watched Pumpkinhead. That was a pretty crazy one in the 80s. The monster was pretty legit, actually. The monster was pretty cool. I was pretty excited to see that. Also, no update on the makeup effects stuff because, like, once again, I still have everything all packed away. Can't get to anything. I still have to take inventory of missing and replaced makeup stuff that I need to, you know, fix up and whatnot. Hey, there she is. What's up? But anyway, it's Fallout. It's Fallout 4 today. So let's just kind of mosey on into it. Can we? Can we mosey over there into it? We can. We definitely can. Oy, oy.
This is a hypnotic induction file.
Yeah, welcome back to Fallout 4. Let's do it. What does Bethesda have for us today? And yes, I'm still crazy ass melee, so you're gonna have to deal with it. we're gonna have fun in the wasteland today. We're gonna have some wasteland fun today, hopefully. What level was I? Let's see. Hey, what's up, Elfather? What's up, dude? What's up, buddy? I'm level 22. Didn't even realize it. What's up, guy? What's up, my man? Yeah, what's up? I hope your weekend's going great, my guy. Had to eat, yes. Yes, I still have to eat. I mean, I ate, but I didn't. I had a little bit. I don't know. How's things been going, though, man? I know I've been kind of quiet on Discord. I haven't been meaning to. I've just been... hella, like... tired, you know. Adobe skills getting better. I did notice that you made a post about that. You've been learning some stuffs. Life comes first, yes. Art degree. Kate. Ooh. Kate, can you tell us where we are and what we're doing? Kate.
Hey.
Hmm?
Kate.
What's the matter?
Your thoughts?
Can't
oh, I've got the fucking hat. I forgot about the hat.
How do you think things are between us?
We are doing pretty good, I'd say. And in this shithole we call a world, that's really saying something.
I forgot about the fucking hat. Gonna stare at Kate's bum.
Your thoughts?
Only thing better than getting pissed is picking a fight. Am I right?
Didn't have anything else.
No problem.
I wonder why I didn't have my power armor on. I usually do when I'm out and about. I don't know. Maybe I need to repair it? Did I leave it in... Must have left it. Wait. Am I still in... I'm still in Far Harbor, right? Oh, okay, I left it over there. Okay. This might be a really dumb idea, because I have, like, no health items at all. I have, like, no heals. I have no heals. But I guess I'm just poking around. What was the mission I'm on? I don't even remember what I was doing. The holdout. Search for Uncle Ken. Okay. Oh, yeah. Ghouls! Get some. Hey, old man. Gotta talk to us.
Go away!
Go away!
See those corpses? Unless you're ready for the long walk, go away!
Take it easy, Uncle Ken. Mitch sent me.
Mitch? My boy Mitch sent you? He was always a smart one. He sent me the fog condensers. Made it safe to breathe here. Glad to hear he still cares about his old uncle. But you...
What? What have you done? They're coming! They're coming!
Then let's work together.
Fine. I haven't reset my traps or repaired the defenses. Quick! Do what you can with the workbench supplies. They'll be here soon.
This old man is crazy, yeah. Yeah, he seems a little batty. Defense. Howard Springtrap. Oh, that would be fucking hilarious to see ghouls just poing, getting flung all over the place. Oh my god. That'd be so funny. Radiation emitter. Flamethrower. Let's go the Tesla arc. Oh, what the fuck? Hey man. Hey man, hey now. Hey, fuck off, dude. Whoa, I'm dead. Deader than dead. Fuck that shit. I went in ill prepared, yo. Probably should have my armor on. What do you think? I think, yeah, I probably should. Probably go. Oh, it's because I'm running low on fusion cores. I think. Damn. Shit. There you is. I need this.
You been to the tannery? Find my tools yet?
Nope. Gotta get in.
That's what I'm talking about.
Sorry, you were working on that. Mine now. I have 5 left. Okay.
Stim packs. Fully stocked. Protect your loved ones with my fine hand.
Kind of nervous again. Hopefully they won't just like jump out at me. Yup. But it's already going on. hell, guys? Fuck shit. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, I just threw like four grenades at them. Oh shit, what's up, dude? Fuck you. Fuck with this. Fuck you, I don't give a fuck if you're mutated or not. Boosh! Bitch! Auto stim. Automatically uses stim pack when hit. All health is at 25% less once every 60 seconds. So that's pretty cool. That's pretty dope. What's up, guy? Boy! Bonk! Shit. Just throw him what? Just throw him what, motherfucker? Let's do that. Yeah, boom! Stop that noise right now. Damn. Did we get him? I don't know. I think we got him. Almost thought that was a mini nuke for a second. What? Let's just try to get him in the basket. Oh. We get it? Try it. Oh shit. Too high. Can I fit things in there though? Oh shit. Kate. I fucked up. I'm fucked up. Can I just like, meander it back up? I look like a fucking idiot. Oh my god. Okay. Anyway. Let's see what's in here first. Good job. Thank you. Thank you. Lots of bourbon and whiskey up here. I think these boys like to drink. What do you think? Oh. Oh, okay. I see what's going on. Hey, be careful up here. It is really not safe. I mean, that's rich coming from me, but you know what I mean. As someone from the home of bourbon, that seems like a normal amount. Most backwoods households. Yeah. I mean, yeah, seems like a normal amount, yeah. I would be inclined to agree on that. Short combat shotgun. A few of them flew up overhead. Which is pretty funny. Now we get some harpoons with a harpoon gun.
Don't leave anything behind that might be useful.
Take some of that corn. Nope. Nope. I fucked it up. I guess Uncle Ben died. No, his name wasn't Uncle Ben. I can't remember what it was. Dirty Wastelander. Mire Lurk Queen's Steak. Plus 2 endurance for 1 hour. Look at that. Fuck yes. Oh, we can make, like, what, 4 of them? Hell yeah. This is why I cook a lot. Good shit right here. I'm at soap visibility for 10 seconds. That's pretty cool. Hell yeah. Forgot that, Yo, Trenchy with the 500 biddies. What's up, man? What's up, dude? How's it going, brother? How is it hanging, my man? Thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much, buddy. Thank you, my man. Welcome back to some Fallout. You're looking at me trying to decipher. I have 10 Myrler Queen steaks. 10 of these bad boys. Holy shit. Yes. They're going in the favorites. They're going in there. They're doing it. Why would you not want some Myrler Queen steak? Look at that. Plus 200. Look at that. Deals 200. Plus 2 endurance. Holy shit. It's awesome. It's fucking awesome. The mysterious serum. Got some of these too. Whoa, that's awesome. How's it going? It's going, man. It's going. It's pretty chill. It's pretty chill lately, yeah. Things have been pretty decent lately. Pretty decent. Trying to maintain the consistency, you know. I'm kind of running thin on things to play, though. Realistically, you know, because I'm stuck to console stuff. But I'm coming out with a few things here and there. There's a couple of releases that are coming out. Maze 1204. What's up? How's it going? What's up? Welcome in. Welcome into some Fallout. Fallout 4 particularly. Just cooked some serious stuff. So let's get back in this. See what we can find out here. I'm not really doing anything. I'm just exploring at this point. I mean, I'm just chilling. I gave him the red glow from Dead by Daylight. Oof. Oh. I'll take that though. Okay, killer's on you. Oh. Talk about cringy. All right, let's check them out. We are up here north. We are in Far Harbor in the DLC, yes. Fallout 4, a very boring Fallout out of the series of Fallouts. I mean, I enjoyed it. The farm. What is this place? Oh, we gotta go this way, yeah. Yup. Power tools. Yup. I could see why, but I definitely plan on doing New Vegas again at some point. Oh. Make fun of my sugar bombs armor all you want. Oh, I know I didn't hear what I just fucking heard. Oh, what's up, dude? Oh, great, Vats is fucked up. Yeah, great. Then you fuck. You get hit. Take the fucking damage, alright? Take some fucking damage, yo. Boom! Good god. There we go, Jesus. Could have sworn I heard like the beeping of a fucking suicider up there somewhere. Could be crazy. I don't think I am though. Kate, which way did it fucking come from? Whatever, let's scavenge what they got here. What we got here? Bigot. Bayoneted heavy, I don't want it. Nope. I'll take what's in here though. Ramen meat, sure, why not? You can keep your crams. I will take those though. Weapons are never useless. Weapons are never fucking useless. Not one of those too. What's up? I am completely out of my element. Don't know where to go right now. My perception's pretty low too, so forgive me. Chicken. Are we getting some rad strips today? Are we getting some rad strips today? Get some rad strips. Yeah, I want some rad strips today. Come here. Come here. What's up, guys? How's it going? No. Hey, yo. Whoa! Oh, hopefully that thing was not close enough to hurt. Oh, Kate was like right in the middle of that, though. Oops. Sorry, Kate. Will you fuck off? Yep. Yes. Yes! That's exactly what went down. Give him a little bit of the axe. No, I ain't scared, buddy. What's up, peekaboo? Dink! Chip chop. Ooh. He had better days. It's a day spa, of course. Supermans, of course, they would take over a spa, wouldn't they? Hit me with the Mortal Kombat there. Did I get fucked up? Did I fuck up? Okay, I fucked up a little bit. Is this obelisk looking thing? Supermans just want to feel pretty. Probably. Probably not wrong there. Spotted someone. Didn't even explore this place fully, did I? I think I did. Nuka, no. You are nukeless. Alright, let's go investigate the day spa. Let's see what we got in here. Alright, that makes things a little bit easier to spot. My bad, Kate. Watch out. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, buddy. It's on. Whoosh, Kate. Excuse me? We got a doggo. Down, doggo. You guys look like you got clean towels in here, though. Bathrobes.
Don't think I can pick this.
Kate. Yeah.
Hey. Go check that out.
You can get that. Watch, she'll get it.
Finally. Challenge. I'll see what I can do.
She's already on the other side. Pimps.
Have any on you?
Really? Shit. Stepped away for a sec. Doing good.
Yeah. Hey.
What you need?
All right, fine.
Sure.
Need some bobbies.
Make me carry more of your junk.
Oh, goodness. Bobby pin. Okay. Yeah, I can spare here. Hold on. Can take, since I have 50, I'll give you like, be like 25. There we go. That works. All right, now.
Hey.
What is it?
Loctite.
Hey.
Check it
that
out.
That door is yours. There we
yep,
go.
I've got it.
I do have an axe, and that is a wooden door, but unfortunately, you know, video game logic.
This one might be a problem, but I can try.
Video game logic.
That was easy. How about a challenge next time?
Okay, so all you needed was a few.
This'll do.
All you needed was a few fucking bobby pins. I call bullshit on that, Kate. I call bullshit on that. She totally just scammed me out of some bobby pins. It's because she's getting more comfortable. She's gonna start asking for more. She's gonna bleed us dry. Shit, I'm already back out here. I don't know if we were done in there though. Fallout is the favorite game. Favorite game series, yes. Damo's personal favorite is Fallout, yes. Yes. She is on Cloud 9 right now. Which is great. Oh shit. Never played the Far Harbor DLC? It's pretty fucking cool so far, I'm not gonna lie. I won't lie. It's pretty nice.
No way I can pick this.
Kate! Kate, my darling.
Heads up.
Point find out what you need and I'll get
take a look.
I'm on it, Captain.
There we go. That seems a little bit easier. That light's a little harsh, isn't it? Yeah.
Looks doable. I'll give it a try.
The light is a little harsh.
Damn! Broke a pin. I'll try again. Oh, for the love of... stupid lock. Oh yeah. I love that click. Lock's open. Enough of this slog. Just point us to the nearest watering hole.
Oh yeah. Took that. Kate! Oh, that's medics. Look at that. Kate!
Heads up.
This better be worth it.
Think you can unlock that?
Yeah. Got some army of dead level shit in here for you. Come on.
Alright. I think I can handle it. There you go. Nothing to it.
You didn't even touch it, Kate. Game of the Year version. Keep dying in Nuka World. Keep your pre-war money. Keep your pre-war money. There's nothing I want from it. The right hand bones. I hear him. How do we get to him, though? He actually got me. Yeah, he actually got me with that. Can't find my way back upstairs. Is there a way upstairs? Hydrate. Hydrate. I can do that. I can do that. Can do that. How's the trenches doing today? Are they doing good? I haven't seen them in a minute. Gonna have to play with them. Mess around with them. Get me the fuck out of here. Yeah, just get me out of here. Get me out of here. Paralytic boosh. Power tools. Planning on playing the Escapist 2 with family. Nice. It was always a really fun one, actually. I really enjoyed those. Those were pretty fun, actually. Got a little monotonous after a while, though, but... I want to feel like I'm self-advertising. Oh, you're good, man. You're good, brother. You're good, man. Fuck. Oh, shit. Wow, what's up, dog? What's up? What's up, dude? Hey, fuck you. Shit. What, you want to see that? Oh, fuck off. Get the hell out of here. Yes. Oh, did I get him? Fuck yeah, I got him. What's up, dude? I see one over there. Hey, there you are, you fucking nut. I'm out of ammo! Some sledge! Big donks! Can we get him, big donks? Let's get him, big donks. Boom! Yar. What up?
Ammo, caps, whatever you find.
Shit. My leg is fucked. Oh shit, the car's gonna blow, Kate, move! Whoa! Damn, she's hardcore. BRB, brother. No worries, man. No worries, man. Do what you do. Do what you do, guys. Do what you do. I am here at your leisure doing this because I enjoy it. Not because I feel like I have to. Because I choose to every day. And I need to remind myself of that to avoid it feeling like a burden sometimes. But that's why I do it. It's exciting to share these worlds with people. Even if it's people that have played it a million times, it's exciting. Because I've always thrived on enjoying things with other people. And so it continues. You know? So that's why. Oh shit. Don't ever want anyone to think I don't want to be here. Cause if I'm not in the mood to do it, I'll just post. I'll be like, I'm not in the mood to do it. I'll be honest and upfront about it. You know? I'm not gonna pretend that I'm not human, you know. I'm not just some android doing a task, you know. Can't be that way. Cannot be that way to myself. Ugh. What's up, Goof? Bog Goo. Where there's one, there's, huh? Flip ladder, okay. Can we just throw you over the edge? Let me just hook. Oh, I thought there was more water in there. Oops. My mistake. Yeah. What was up? Boom. Bitch. What'd you drop? Oh, now we got brup. We got gunfire, Kate. We got gunfire happening. What's going on? Gotta pick this place clean first. I don't like leaving it unfinished. Yo. Kate.
Look alive.
Sure.
Over there.
Find you. No problem.
Oh. I just smoked her in the head with this thing. Oh, I totally did. Wow, I'm a dick. Oops. Damage from my alerts and bugs with 15%. That's pretty cool.
So close. Guess I'm getting rusty.
Gave you plenty of fucking bobby pins, girl. Don't fucking tell me you can't make
Damn.
That happen.
This lock's pissing me off. Not worth it. This one's a tough one.
Excuse me. I'm gonna need you to take that can't do attitude.
Alive.
And yeah. I'm gonna need you to do it again.
Go check that out.
You got plenty. Do it again. Sometimes telling her to do it again just works. Gotta let her have faith in herself.
Cross your fingers.
She can get it. She can do it. It may look bleak for a moment.
Almost had it that time.
She'll get it.
Shite. Almost had it that time. Damn! Broke a pin. I'll try again. Not happening. Need something?
Check it out.
I'll get it done.
Try it again. try it again. Try it again.
Shite. I don't know if I can pick that one, but I'll try.
Oh, what a day! What a lovely day!
Ah, so close. Guess I'm getting rusty. Damn! This lock's pissing me off. Damn! Broke a pin. I'll try again. Nope. Not gonna happen.
Toss a coin isn't working? I don't know. Maybe refresh. Refresh it, come back in and do it again. I don't know. Lock is starting to piss me off, so it sounds like we need.
Hey.
What you need?
One more try. We got this.
Take a look.
Do it, Kate. I believe in you. Do this.
I hope you aren't counting me to open this lock.
What with that attitude?
Oh, for the love of stupid lock. Shite. Almost had it that time. Ah, so close. Guess I'm getting rusty. Stupid lock. Tumblers are rusted shut or something.
Lock's really strong.
Then how the fuck do we get in here? We gotta go through the front. Because the front door is open. Of course. Of course, the front door is open. Of course it would be. I'll do this. The rest of you. Got him, Kate. So, power tools.
Toss a coin to your witcher, O Valley of Plenty, O Valley of Plenty, oh.
See, told you it would work. Told you it would work. Got the power tools. Just need to find our way back out of here. And it looks like it's right there. Ha ha. Win-win. Exit! Get me the fuck out of here! Instead of let me in, it's let me out. Let me out! We are Chucky at the bottom of that grave in Bride of Chucky, and he's like, let me out! He's like stabbing the dirt. Map. Thank you. Fucking buttons. Fucking controls, please. Yes, fast travel. Thank you. Welcome to Bar Harbor. Covered in radioactive fog, making all but a few places uninhabitable. Makes sense that the fog would be radioactive. Because of rain and the storms, clouds could be radioactive, then yeah, it makes sense that the vapors would be radioactive as well. I'm not big science brain, but I can do a Death Stranding or two. Don't really know what that means, but hey.
You been to the tannery? Find my tools yet?
Can I fix my shit first before you start yapping at me? That looks hella fucking weird. Repair. Yeah, radioactive makes sense.
You ain't big on conversation, are you?
Fuck yeah.
Tools.
A fair bit of luck running into you. Here's your reward. Well earned. And now to work in the hull.
Can I get the fuck out of here? Get me out of here. Okay, I am not liking where I'm stuck right now. Did not like that spot. Did not like getting stuck like that. Did not like it one bit.
Don't let the island catch you off guard.
But then it spawns me behind it. And I can usually get. There we go.
Front. Docking back.
Do we have anything else left to do here? We do. Talk to old Longfellow. Meet the captain. Locate the clean room. Oh, that's Cade's, yeah. Go walk in the park. Fellow, guess we got some shit to talk about.
You want me to work in this flea-ridden bar of yours? You'll watch your tongue.
Fine.
Captain Avery said you can get me to Acadia.
Heard there was a scuffle out there. You get your hands dirty? I'm done leading people to their deaths in the fog. Last fella couldn't keep up.
Can you tell me about Acadia?
Strange folk like that. Call themselves synths. Seems to me they just want to be left alone, to live their life in peace. They've done some good turns for us islanders. The fog condensers, most especially, wouldn't even be a Far Harbor left without those.
What's a fog condenser?
The condensers? They're a tricky bit of science. They keep the fog away. Powered by the wind farm, the synth fellows got up and running. Us islanders don't particularly like being obligated to them. But there you have it.
Some parents are worried about their runaway daughter. She went to Acadia, and I need to find her.
Someone's headed for Acadia. There's always a story. Yours worth dying over, huh?
Should give a damn. Let's go over this.
Yeah. Side. I've done a whole lot more for a whole lot less.
Clever words, are you? I can get you, Acadia. But you've got to listen to me. Go where I say, when I say it. Still won't be easy. You stock up on your necessities, Rad-X and the like. And then the real work can begin.
Let's go, Longfellow.
Let's go, Longfellow. Okay, let's head out.
Let's head out of town. Acadia is above the fog line of the mountain. It's a bit of a hike. You might want to take this for the road.
Shame what happened.
Tastes foul and sea.
Yep. Taking this one. Seems like he's hyping up the trip. What the fuck was that?
Stick to the deep fog. Best we steer clear. But you never know.
That thing sounded like God of War level. Fuck. Far Harbor so far. It's been a really interesting, fun section with a lot of unique surprises. I really enjoyed it. Definitely. 10 out of 10 on Far Harbor so far.
Gulpers got a fondness for fresh water. Small gulper, the ones in these parts.
Okay, maybe I'll give it a little wiggle room. I'll give it a 7 out of 10. In case you don't like the, in case you don't like dealing with the marine type of enemies, you know. Sup, guys? Too damn sober for this, he says. Fucking great. Get some bitch. Oh, what's up, dude? Fucking stuck. Tough shit. Kate's ready on it. She's already on it too. I ain't afraid of no ghosts. Like the unique enemies, yes. Some of the blight. Some of the blight.
Stringing one more soul to the.
Well, what have we here?
Shit.
Another rad worshiping lunatic. That's what.
Your barbs do not harm me. I am shielded by my faith.
How about bullets? Faith shield you against those too?
Let's just settle down, okay?
You're right. Waste of ammo.
Do not sully this one with your blasphemy, old man. You. I suggest you go no further. Acadia is a nest of snakes. Beasts that subvert the will of Adam.
What's Acadia done to make you distrust them?
They supply Far Harbor with the means to turn back Adam's holy fog. You'd do well to avoid such creatures, and instead, seek the only true master of this land.
All right, I'm listening. Tell me about Adam.
Tell you? Look around. You stride through his kingdom. A land blanketed beneath sacred fog. A land Adam has claimed for his children. And you may join our family. If he deems you worthy.
Worthy? What do I have to do to join?
There is a ritual his children must perform. If you succeed, you will be rewarded with entrance into our family.
On second thought, I'm good.
So be it. But I would be mindful where you step. After all, you are in Adam's kingdom now.
If you're done wasting time with a fanatic, let's move.
Alright, I'm gonna take a little bit of a breather right here. Ugh. Stand up, stretch, get a drink, go to the bathroom, get a snack, and we will be right back. Bam.
This is a hypnotic induction file.
wall.
This is a hypnotic induction fire.
Yeah, back inwards into Fallout 4, New Vegas. I mean, not New Vegas, Jesus Christ. Fallout 4, Far Harbor. Don't know why my brain just did that. I'm gonna get shredded for that one. Oh well, oops. Mistakes. Let's just kind of forget that we did that. Forget that happened, yeah. That'd be nice. That would be nice. Oh wow, look at this place.
And we've arrived. Acadia's already been watching us for a good spell. If you want to talk with them, just go inside. They'll be waiting for you. You need my help again. You come see me.
Oh, now I can make him my companion.
Good place to tool up your gear, get some rest, or get stinking drunk. Just make sure if you're bringing a bottle of something strong, there's enough to share.
See what happens next?
You saying you want me to stick around and watch your back?
Maybe later, Longfellow.
All right. But I'm serious about the offer. You ever want to hunt the forests and waters of the island together? I could think of worse things to do.
There you have. Where you belong. Talk to the leader of Acadia. Walk in the park. Do we level up? Oh, what's up? What's up? Toughness. Probably do with my perception. Yeah, a little bit. What the fuck is up with this guy?
I thought to myself, now here is a metaphor worth taking in. You've entered a place of clarity, understanding, peace. While you're here in Acadia, Synthkind welcomes you as long as you welcome us.
Let's see what sarcasm gets me.
Well, in that case, I want a Nuka-Cola, some stim packs, Kasumi Nakano return to her family, and a pony.
Because right. Before you...
What'd I do? Oh, wow. Whoops. Oops.
Why are you asking?
Because she came here with that very question. And the answer changes every part of her world. None of us take this transition lightly. She's facing the possibility of her entire life being a lie, that someone stripped her very identity from her and made her into something she isn't. I want you to understand that before you see her. She has a chance here to live as a synth, not hiding, not pretending to be something else. One more question, if you'll indulge me. You're here for Kasumi, but I suspect there could be another reason you came to us. Tell me, are you a synth?
Mm.
don't mean to question you, but what's the first memory you have?
I'm not gonna tell my life story to someone I barely know. Let's hear your answer first.
I was in a laboratory. In the Institute. They were pulling pieces of my head out. Something about wanting to test some neural process. That was every day for months. Strapped down. Operated on. And then, I was out. The Institute has fail-safes to strip memories that could identify where they are, how to find them. But I do remember being quite content. I was free. That is my earliest memory. Now, yours?
I was with my wife. We were getting ready for the day. I had to take care of my boy, Sean.
But no memories before then? No childhood? Your first best friend? Your first kiss? That's usually a sign. Data is easy to migrate, but feelings, that's a hard thing to transfer into another mind. Isn't it funny how a memory can feel like a whole different reality? People, places, even sounds and colors can change. Someone else has changed them. I won't lie to you. There will always be other explanations. Trauma, disease, the background radiation. They all take their toll on the mind. But I can promise you that you will be accepted here.
Thank you for the robot MIDI's demo. True for yourself. Thank you, thank you.
I've heard enough. Where's Kasumi Nakano?
Thank you.
Of course. Kasumi is usually working down below. You can see her whenever you like. Acadia is open to you. Feel free to walk the grounds. Introduce yourself to my co-founders, Faraday and Chase. Did you need anything else before you go? I came to this island over a century ago, hiding from my creators, the Institute. But after my escape felt secured, I was left with nothing. No programmed task. No false memories. I spent a year just sitting in a cave. Just sitting. One day, it finally occurred that maybe I could decide for myself what to do, who I was. I've been doing that ever since. Was there anything?
Brotherhood can suck it. Nope.
So everyone here in Acadia is a synth?
Yes. Either they were escapees we managed to find before the Institute could, or they were victims of a mind wipe, and we revealed the truth to them. You are from the Commonwealth. Like Kasumi, yes? I'm sure you've had your own experiences with my kind.
I think they're impressive.
I've been impressed with the synths I've come across.
That's good to hear. I hope your opinion of us only continues to get better. Now, was there anything else?
I should get going.
Of course.
Long time. Are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. You worry too much.
Sometimes I feel like you don't worry enough. You know we blew 3 more relays this week. I'm coming in. You stay right there.
Okay, wait a minute. What did that say I can do? I can help Chase, help Faraday. Or help the synths. Seems to be pretty interesting. We can help all of them.
Hey.
So, you've talked to Dima. You know why we're here. I certainly hope that you'll consider helping us. Dima's vision is worth fighting for.
Hey, listen!
Hey, listen. There's Navi. There's a Navi. What's up, Maze? I see you in there. I see you in there. Thanks for popping the Navi. Thank you.
A good cause. Synths definitely deserve to be safe, just like everyone else.
It's so good to hear that. Very encouraging. Please, make sure Dima knows that as well. He's put so much of himself into this. All his time and energy devoted to helping others. He never stops to think of himself. Sometimes I worry about, well, if I wasn't here to make sure his equipment is all functional. And that's not even mentioning maintaining the fog condensers.
Can't find my shades.
So many things to keep track of.
You do all this work yourself?
Mostly, yes. I get help from the others when I can. But no one else really understands Dima the way I do.
Dima looks like he's had a lot of work done.
Well, that's certainly an understatement. Between the two of us, made so many modifications. He was just a prototype, never built for all this. It took a lot to overcome the limitations of the original design and expand his memory. It really is remarkable, isn't it? He's overcome so much. He's become so much more than he once was. And all he thinks of is others.
Can you tell me about the fog condensers?
Oh, those? Dima and I designed them when it became clear the fog was only getting worse. They're effective, but have such a limited range. Dima insisted we provide them to the people of Far Harbor, and I'm so glad we did. Without the condensers, I'm not sure they'd have anywhere left.
If there's anything I can do to help out, just let me know.
Well, if you're determined to help, there is something you could do. It's likely somewhat dangerous, though, so I understand if you'd rather not. There's a boat along the coast of the island. It was transporting some hardware we needed. Storage drives. The boat never finished the trip, you see, so the drives are still out there. I could really use them here for extra parts, if nothing else. My understanding is that the boat wrecked southwest of here, so does this sound like something you could handle?
What happened to the boat? Why didn't it make it?
The island is dangerous, after all, but I really could use the spare parts. So, will you find them? Ah, right. Of course. I should have thought of that. How does 100 caps sound?
Didn't you say this might be dangerous? 100 caps seems a little light. Danger's involved.
Well, yes, there is that possibility. Would 200 caps be more agreeable?
Sure thing, Faraday. I'll get the drives for you.
Thank you. I really do appreciate it.
Try not to go higher than one. Than one, you know, recovery thing.
You track Kasumi here. I'm impressed. Perhaps not as quietly or efficiently as possible, but thankfully she was never in any real danger. I'm afraid your journey was unnecessary.
Myself that she's safe.
You have my word. Acadia is a safe haven for synths. Were it not,
It's like Jericho.
I would not have aided anyone in reaching it. Every synth I've tracked down, every synth convinced to come here, has been assured that he or she will come to no harm. My job is to make sure they all remain safe, no matter what. Understand?
How do you manage to track down synths and bring them here?
I have a network of contacts throughout the area. Some from my time with the Institute, some after. I know the Institute's tactics, and use that to my advantage. You have Dima's blessing, so by all means, make yourself comfortable.
Think how much money I ask based on what the ask is. Good cause, ask for a bit, but no money, but no more job, sketchy. Give me all the cabs, yeah.
So, what's your story?
I used to work for the Institute, returning synths that had escaped. I was tracking a synth and instead found Dima. He convinced me of the truth and the error of my ways. Did you need something?
Oh, yeah. I'd like to ask for help.
Is there anything I can do?
Actually, as a matter of fact, there is. If you're serious about contributing, well, we've got a situation I need someone to look into. You've had some experience traveling around the island, so you may be decently equipped to handle it.
I'm equipped.
What's the problem?
We were expecting a new synth to arrive, and he should have been here by now. There's been no sign of him, and I'm concerned that he might have become lost on the way here.
You have any leads on where he might be?
You should start by talking to Brooks in Far Harbor. He's one of us, a synth. He's the one who meets the new arrivals and gets them started on the journey here. Of course, he's not likely to tell you anything without proof that you're working for me. If he doesn't cooperate, tell him that his designation is L792. That should convince him. That's as much help as I can give you for now. Please, hurry. If that synth is out there alone, he won't last long.
Alright. Got one more person to talk to. This person's down, okay.
Did you need something?
Nope, I'm good.
Some pre-war junk into something usable. Now, do you mind telling me what you're doing here?
Detective.
I'm a detective. I was hired to find you.
You're what? You came all this way for me?
I'm Batman in a tin can.
I mean, those people that were taking care of me, they wouldn't want me back. Not if they knew the truth. I'm not their daughter. I'm a synth. I thought if I just left, it would be easier for them. How would that conversation have gone anyway? I've been lying to you this whole time. Your real daughter is dead and I replaced her?
Do you have any proof that you're actually a synth?
Little things. Dreams of waking up in a lab. Years I can't remember from when I was a kid. Not to mention how I never quite fit in back at home.
Kasumi, I think you're just confused. Everyone has doubts about who they are sometimes. It's part of life.
But isn't the other part dealing with those doubts? Isn't that what I'm doing? I had questions. I came here for answers. Look, I'm not here to just blindly follow Acadia's ideals. If anything, I feel like the only one who knows there's something wrong here. There's more going on than just the refuge. I can't leave until I've gotten to the bottom of it. I've been running long enough.
What kind of problem is there in Acadia?
It's a long story. I just have to figure out how to... Wait, you find things. Track down answers. That's what you do, right? That's why you came after me. What if I told you that there's a secret? A big secret here, on this island. Something way more important than just one lost girl.
All right, I'm listening.
Okay, where to begin? You saw all those computers that Dima's hooked up to, right? They hold his memories, or offload data from his brain. Or maybe some combination of both? Well, Faraday asked me to help do some repairs on them. And, you know, I got curious. There's like a century's worth of life experiences in there. And that's when I see it. Data models Dima has been making. One was the fog taking over Far Harbor. Another was a nuclear detonation on the island. Plus, death counts. What if Dima is so open and welcoming because he's actually hiding something from us? A plan to wipe out the rest of the island.
You don't trust Dima? After you came all this way for him?
I didn't come to Acadia for him. I came here because this place offered answers. And now that I've found a place I belong, I'd rather not lose it all if Dima is secretly planning to destroy everything.
I'll help if I can, but that's not much to go on.
I know. I've been working on that, but...
I get it, I'm caring too much.
I keep seeing Dima, Faraday, and Chase head into the laboratory at the other end of the hall. Then they come out later looking like they've been arguing. There's actually a storage space right next to there. It'd be a perfect spot to hide and eavesdrop, but it's been locked up. I've also tried breaking into Faraday's terminal, since he and Dima are so close, but the security on it is crazy.
Go eavesdrop.
Eavesdropping on the next meeting sounds like our best bet. I'll see if I can find a way inside that room.
Okay. Good luck. And come back as soon as you found anything.
Cover Dima's secrets.
I know. Let's see if I can just drop some shit. Drop the leather. Easy. Yes. Okay, choices. Choices are what we need to make. Jeez, I got multiple fucking things to do here. First. Let's retrieve the storage drives. Where are those? Down here? Can fast travel. Oh, I can fast travel from this spot. Of course not, because why wouldn't I be able to?
Want some help with that?
Thank you. Getting toasty in here. Yes, I know I'm taking rads. Kate, thank you for reminding me. Sure there ain't no fucking death claws in here. What do I not want anymore? Probably sell that though. Take that. Good sniper. Keep that. You can take that. Anything weighs like anything in here? Probably not. Take that too. I don't give a shit. Still carrying too much. Kate.
Hey.
This better be worth it.
See what you can do.
I'm on it, Captain.
Can you give me that one?
This one's gonna need a key.
Fair enough. Carrying too much. Victoria's trunk. The fuck is Victoria then? Fuck, I hate balancing gear sometimes in this.
Don't have the key.
I want the key. Synth refugees in Acadia are Institute escapees who refused to get their memories wiped by the railroad. Others underwent the process, but the memory wipe didn't take or started to unravel. That's interesting. That's very interesting.
Sorry. Never mind.
Well, okay. Didn't need to spend it.
Oh.
I did notice a locked chest that I couldn't open. Maybe the last one was in there. Do you have the key?
Key? Chest? I'm afraid I don't know. You know what? This is fine. Just these two is fine. Well, you did your part, so I'll do mine. Thank you for recovering these.
Gun for hire. Oh, I just didn't realize he's still sitting in here.
Hey, Dima.
Did you need something?
Let's see.
Kasumi says she's seen parts of your memories. Death projections. For Far Harbor and the center of the island.
That's... unfortunate. She should be focusing on herself, her new life. She shouldn't have to bear the burden of the outside world. Please, this is a matter best left to me and my advisors. We aren't planning to destroy the island. Those projections were merely to help us realize the cost of inaction.
I can be your problem solver if you let me in.
I'm sorry, but I have to insist. This is a matter of security for all of Acadia.
I'm getting sick of this whole noble leader bullshit from you, Dima. Now stop hiding and tell me the truth.
All right, you've made your point. There's a conflict that's been brewing on this island shortly after we built Acadia. Between Far Harbor and the Children of Atom.
Simply put, they want to kill each other, and each side wants us to help them.
We've tried to stay neutral, but Far Harbor was going to be wiped out by the fog, so that's when we built the condensers for them.
And I was friends with the previous leader of the Children of Atom, Confessor Martin. I even gave them their headquarters, the submarine base they named the Nucleus.
Which was a mistake, because Martin is gone and the new Confessor, Tectus, is completely insane.
He's been threatening us to force us to choose a side. I left behind something very important in that submarine base I gave them.
Dima's earliest memories are stored in the military computer banks in that base. The pre-war security systems and Confessor Martin's goodwill were supposed to keep them safe.
But now Tectus is in charge, and he's after Dima's memories. We don't even know what's in them.
But we do know that I spent nearly a century on this island alone. Whatever's in there is too dangerous to allow Tectus to get his hands on them.
You left your memories behind? How does that work?
As a prototype synth, my raw data capacity is limited. I began using computer banks to expand, to give me room to ponder, see new things. I had to leave some of my earliest memories behind when I left the sub-base to the Children of Atom. I thought they were safe.
You're keeping Far Harbor safe, is that it?
Not exactly. They're fiercely independent. But the fog was starting to choke more and more of the island. So I proposed a trade. We would give them the technology to keep the fog at bay, in return for them being a lifeline to the outside world, a safe dock, and a place to buy supplies. Unfortunately, the Children of Atom view the radioactive fog as a holy portent, and their bloodied history with Far Harbor puts us at odds.
The Children of Atom on this island, you were helping them?
Yes. I know their faith in radiation as a type of god is a bit different, but who am I to judge? I was using a submarine base as a home when Martin and his followers stumbled inside. They had been cast out of Far Harbor for their beliefs. When I left to found Acadia, I knew the base would be in safe hands. They needed a home, a place to belong, just like I did. But now Martin is gone, and his successor, Tectus, wants to finally end the feud with Far Harbor by letting the fog swallow them.
So what can I do to help?
If you're willing to retrieve what I've lost and bring my memories back to me, then we'd all be one step closer to solving this conflict without bloodshed.
You'll have to get through the Children of Atom's base. You're new on the island, so you might be able to pose as a recruit.
Then, once you get to the memory banks, you'll have to use a special program Dima and I have been working on to break through the security systems.
It's not going to be like a normal hack. You'll be breaking through a version of my own mental network. It'll consider you to be an intruder. I've loaded the program with some instructions I've recorded that will help guide you through it. I'm afraid it's difficult to explain without seeing it for yourself.
Brain.
So, how does this program work?
There will be a fairly ordinary looking terminal with some attachments. The program will give you access to the terminal. Once you attempt to obtain a memory, your perspective might shift a little. Just relax then. The program will explain things to you as you need them.
I'm gonna replace all your memories with pictures of cats. Meow.
Well, I suppose that would certainly make remembering some of my darker hours more fuzzy. In all seriousness, good luck. I understand the risks you're taking on our behalf. It's in all our best interest that you succeed. One more thing before you leave. Whatever you do, don't assault the children of Adam directly. Our ultimate goal must be to bring peace. If you attack them, they'll consider themselves at war with the outside world.
Well, that's certainly one way to get the deets. She's downstairs, isn't she? Yo.
Turns out Dima's earliest memories are in the hands of the children of Adam. He's afraid of what they're gonna find.
So, is that what those death projections were about? It wasn't Dima planning to destroy the island. He's worried the children of Adam will. Or is he still hiding something? What could be in those memories that he would leave them behind? Is there really something in them that's dangerous? Do you have a way in? Into his memories? Assuming you can get past the children of Adam, of course.
I got this program that Faraday and Dima wrote. It's supposed to help me access the memory banks.
Really? How would that work? When I was taking a peek in the computers he has here, Dima was hooked up to his chair. I was just tapping into it. I wonder if you'll need to, you know, connect to the old banks the way he does? Some kind of connection between your head and the computer. I'll bet that's it. And then Faraday's program would be translating Dima's thoughts and data, helping you through any security guarding it. I'm sorry, I'm making assumptions. It's just, well, it's a little exciting, isn't it? You'll let me know what you find? I'll keep an eye on.
Sounds a little more invasive than I'd be excited for.
So, say I get the memories. What then?
If it's something that would really threaten the island, then it's better out of the hands of the children of Adam. Or Far Harbor, even. And if Dima really can't be trusted, we'll have his own memories to confront him with.
If all I find in those memories is just 100 years worth of Dima staring at a wall, yeah, I'm gonna be really annoyed.
Well, if you did, that's almost good, right? That means they're harmless. Anyway, good luck.
Where you belong. That's great. That's great. Sorry I haven't been too talkative today. There's been a lot of dialogue. I've been really into this soul shit today. You know, I've really been into the storyline today, but I'm gonna flip right back to be right back. Get a little bit, walk around a minute, stretch my legs, get something to drink, grab a snack, and we will be right back.
This is a hypnotic induction file.
Titan Abbey again. Boy. We're back.
This is a hypnotic induction file.
Yeah. What's up? Did play. Well, that's probably because I had some stuff background playing in the background on that one. Oh well. Play on this one though. We'll definitely play on this one. Don't know what to do with the information I was just given.
Nothing's more satisfying than a smoking gun and a pocket full of cats.
Hey, listen!
There she is. There she is. There she is. Should probably make the long ones channel point ones. I don't know, I'll have to edit a lot of stuff the next few days. But I am gonna be adjusting the schedule tomorrow and updating the socials, so Tuesday's gonna be Silent Hill 2 and Wednesday's will be Wednesday's gonna be the Uncharted franchise. We're starting the Uncharted games. Yes, those are gonna be exciting. I'm super pumped about those actually. Really excited about Silent Hill as well. Because it's exciting to go back through like the fucking fixed angle shit. The nucleus, you know. But I'm gonna try to go try to do the amount of time, you know, that I normally do. But it is starting to get a little warm in here. Hopefully. It doesn't get any worse. I have 4 fusion cores left. Whoops. Going down this way, Kate. You don't have to follow me. You don't want to. You're gonna find the most roundabout way to follow me. Caves, don't they? Like a little underground kind of hut. No? So I was wrong. Should play Man of Medan. Man of Medan was really good. Actually, once we get the audio all sorted out, I'm going to do a little hope playthrough with Demo eventually. Man of Medan was really good, but it's totally in hype of House of Ashes, but Man of Medan was really good. I did enjoy Little Hope a lot more, though. Okay. That was way better than Until Dawn. Oh, hard agree. Hard agree on that one. Big time. Big time. Venom and Dan had cringe dialogue, yes. Yeah, actually, I'm inclined to agree on that one. Definitely inclined to agree on that one. Some of those... What was best because Witch Trials.
Richter, please, you can't do this. We've been
it's
loyal.
It's Grand Zealot to you, and your dedication is coming in doubt. You need to prove your faith. One of you may return to the fold. The other.
Being flirty with Connie and Fliss.
Richter, this is insane. You can't expect us to.
Yes.
Will there be anything else?
That'll be all, sister.
Thank you, Granzel.
I don't want to drink this Kool-Aid, yo.
You. What are you doing here? Did Far Harbor
got pretty neat armor, though.
The journey. So, explain to me what you're doing here. You come seeking a place among Adam's children?
Adam's children? Who are they?
We are the children of Adam, servants of the creator of this and all worlds. You walk through his domain.
What was happening with those two children of Adam you were interrogating?
An issue of loyalty. Not something you need to concern yourself with. Now, unless you've come to join Adam's faith...
Not quite, yeah.
I suggest you go on your way.
Sign me up.
Decisions of who may enter our family, we leave to Adam. You'll have to perform a ritual. Prove yourself worthy in his eyes.
By doing...
There is a small spring not far from here. Those chosen by Adam drink and are granted something. A token, an experience. Those not chosen rarely return.
Can I take some time to think about it?
Certainly. But I suggest you do it elsewhere.
Hi there.
You're back. You changed your mind about joining Adam's children?
Kate's not gonna like this.
The ritual. Go to the spring. Drink. You come back, we'll discuss you joining the faithful.
Visions in the fog. Drink from the spring. Yep. Yep. How far is this spring? What's in it? That's not that far at all. It's not the greatest of ideas, though. There we go. I wouldn't trust power armor walking on this shit. Nope. Radiation. This is the same lake I fought the fog crawler at. That's where I got a drink from. Ooh! Careful. Wait. There you go, Gulper. You're a Gulper. Is that thing in a tree? That thing's in a tree. Wow. Children of Adam are crazy, radiation poisoning their brains. Yes. Inclined to agree on that one. This is a very specific spot. Oh, you talk about this cruddy ass little pond, okay. Tree gulper, yes. Whoa. Kate, I'm losing it. You don't get to drink from that shit. Everything be alright. Seems like a bad call, yeah, a little bit. Down with how this is going for me. Kate's probably just watching me like trip my balls up. Whoa. Reminds me a lot of the Dark Brotherhood stuff in Skyrim. Where's the clue at then? Not creepy at all. Go from Adam's shrine to this shrine and treat upon Adam Think. No, his servants watch. Interesting. Those are on. They're literally on. Can I just take the fucking. Oh my god, I want those. Hey, cap stash. The sacred elements. totally not a bad idea at all. Yeah, everything's chill. Chill as a cucumber.
Something to you?
I drank from the spring, and a woman led me to this icon. Does this mean something?
A woman? Led you to that icon? What woman? What did you see?
It was otherworldly. The woman, she was like a living shadow cloaked in mist.
Adam above, you really did see her. The mother of the fog. The mother is a messenger from Adam. Acts as a guide to those important to his plans and the future of this family. She's the one who led the first of us to this place. And if she revealed herself to you, then I'd say the path he's laying for you is clear. If you are prepared to take the next step, then I believe there is a place for you among Adam's children.
You mind if I ask you some questions first?
If you must.
So, what exactly happened to me in the spring?
Seems Adam granted you a vision. Only those deemed worthy of joining the children have them and live. But for some rare souls, he sends more. A messenger. Or in your case, the mother.
So, was the mother real?
Most people believe she's some sort of spirit. A creature of the wilds, though a few claim she's just an old hermit. Regardless, our family wouldn't be here without her. If she figured in your vision, well, there are few signs clear you're meant to be one of us.
What can you tell me about the children's beliefs?
Our belief is in Holy Adam, who struck this world 2 centuries ago, wreathing it in his glow. That glow is the children's way out of this place, to division.
Are you willing to tell me what was happening between you and those 2 children when I showed up?
Our family is built on trust. Many people on this island would kill us without thought. Those 2 needed to prove they could be trusted. 1 did.
That was all the questions I had.
You're ready to take your place among Adam's children, then?
Sure. I will infiltrate another cult.
I am ready to follow his path.
Then it will be so. Head inside and present the icon to the High Confessor.
Yeah, Kate's not gonna like that too much.
He'll be interested to see that. Once you've spoken with him, you should come see me. Have a task I think you'd be useful for. And here, some more appropriate attire. But know this. We are all devoted servants to Adam here. Messenger or no, actions against the family will not be tolerated. Welcome, brother.
In the fog. Robes of Adam. Devoted. Sure, what exactly does it do?
The confessor is wrapping up his sermon. You should head inside.
They are doomed, brothers and sisters, and they know it. The people of Far Harbor need only peer out their windows to look upon the face of Adam himself.
Please sound
familiar. In holy fog. Yet no matter how inevitable Adam's reign in this
take
land may be, they deny
let's move
it.
Out.
Scoff at us behind their pretenses. Kill our ambitions. Slay those who only wish to bring them the light. No longer.
Excuse me.
After years of skulking in the shadows like whipped dogs, Our purpose is clear. And I know the key to our victory lies within the nucleus itself. We will claim the secrets hidden away by that accursed robot. And with them, we will wipe Far Harbor from the island.
Adam, you should come see me after you've spoken.
Roll down its streets. Holy fog cleansing the land of their heresy. And when we are finally granted division, it will be
looks like
as
Loki.
Heroes. A new day dawns, brothers and sisters. Glory to Atom!
Glory to Atom!
Oh.
Ah,
I'd heard whispers of a new convert.
Welcome.
How does it feel to take your place among Adam's chosen?
Too many rats.
More rats than I usually like, that's for damn sure.
Ah, you do not bear Adam's blessing. No issue. A number of our brethren live so. But I digress. I have a question for you. You've been to Far Harbor, yes? Seen its barriers against Adam's holy fog? Its citizens' blasphemous refusal to vacate what is clearly his domain. What would you do with such a place?
I'd reach out to them. Try to make peace.
Do you not believe we have tried? For years, my predecessor begged for peace, while Far Harbor fortified their bastion of heresy. We tried to help them, to bring them Adam's life.
What would I do? Whoops. I'm coming, bro. Don't worry. Sorry. I just tripped and fell. Well, that's not the way I wanted to go. In the vessel. But I think before I talk to this wacky dude, straight out of Uzumaki looking motherfucker. Quick save. And I think I'm going to call it right here because it seems like a good point. Got about 2 hours in. Lots of dialogue. Lots of heavy dialogue stuff popping in for today's mission in Far Harbor. That was pretty cool. That was a lot of fun. That was a good one. But tomorrow I'm updating the socials on the schedule. I am going to be working a bit more on the alerts and stuff like that. Hopefully I got more stuff for you guys to play with sooner or later. Here and there I should get back on that. But I've been kind of slacking lately a little bit, but hopefully things get a little bit better on the upswing. And I hope every last one of you are having a good time. Maze, thanks for popping in. Thanks for everyone who popped in. Thank you for the biddies, guys. And I will check you all on Monday for Mortal Kombat. Enjoy your weekend, guys. Take it easy.
This is a hypnotic production.